It has the characteristics of big heating area, high heating efficiency, heat well distributed, short heating time, and the temperature is easily to be controlled. The materials are stirred by scraping the bottom and sides of the pot. No stick on the pot. No stirring dead angle, and the stirring is homogeneous. The outside and inside of the pot are formed of one body. It is made of standard SAS 304.